This morning, NASCAR fans in Iowa are celebrating after it was announced the racing series is returning to Iowa Speedway in 2025. The Iowa Speedway NASCAR Race Weekend kicks off on Saturday, August 2nd for the Xfinity Series Hy-Vee Perks 250. The weekend will end on Sunday with the Cup Series Iowa Corn 350 powered by ethanol. Tickets will go on sale on November 25th. However, fans who attended this year's race can renew their tickets on November 7th.